Rusty right there. Fine job. Good job, Rusty. Hey, how about that Jake Bettinger guy? Man, that young man is good. That guy, when I stood back there singing, probably annoyed the dickens out of it. He looked at me one time, I started crying. I was scared. Nah, I wasn't. He was nice. But he was good, though. The guy was good. Out in a bar room, liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far. Same old place, yeah. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to give me high. Glass of brandy. folks. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, Russell, you gonna sing one again?
No, he's gonna run away instead.
Yeah, don't run away. Don't do that. Hey, this has got a good part in it. Everybody wants to sing along with. If you don't, Russell's gonna come out there and tell you he's a big guy. Scary. Very frightening. He can run fast, too. That's how I lost all of his hair. He was running. Blew clear off his head. It was the craziest thing I ever seen. Run, Rusty, run.
I don't think I've ever seen him run.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong. If I had a big red shiny apple, I'd give it to all of you. But you can't all take a bite out of the same apple. That'd be weird. That'd be weird. It may be contagious, like, I don't know. All right, Rusty, you ready for the next one? How about you? Yeah, oh yeah. That's good. Thank you.
Gilbert Gilmore back there on the keys.
Song, so if it's bad, it's Rusty's fault. No, better yet, if it's bad, it's John's fault. It's got, I mean, hello, come on. I mean, it's got to be John's fault.
Everything's John's fault.
It is.
I'm sure glad I came back.
Yes.
Every try, loving,
All right. I saw you singing out there. Very good. Proud of you. Nice job. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. We're going to find out. We're going off this stage here to mess a bad thing.
Every night, head, holding you close in my dream. Thinking about all the things that we said, and coming apart at the seams. Look at the way that we live, wasted our time on cheap talk and wine, left us a little to give. That same old crowd was like a cold dark cloud we could never rise above. But here in my heart, I give you the best of my
to be made.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes we will have members of the Stern Wheel Festival Committee walking through the crowd with buckets asking for donations. We ask you to reach into your pockets and be as generous as you can be and drop a few dollars into the buckets, because all of this money goes towards this wonderful entertainment as well as all of the activities that we have going on, such as the car show and children's activities and such, and the fireworks. So we need your help because, you know, everything has gone up in price, and we try to do the best we can with what we have. So if you can just give us a few dollars, we greatly appreciate it, and we will have a better festival next year, please. So please, all available committee members, please go to the committee booth located on Green Street at this time, and we will be out amongst the crowd. Thank you so much.
All right, you heard the lady.
Just take those old records off the shelf. I still listen to them by myself. Today's music. Rock and roll. See, like that old time rock.
Angie is going to sing his next song. Angie, little Angie.
Angie. Song.
me. Climbing over mountains and sailing over seas.
One more. We want to dedicate this song right here to Captain
Hecker.
That he passed away on August 29th, was it? So sad. He was a boat captain down there at P.A. Denny, and we lost him here a couple weeks ago. So this goes out to him. This is a favorite song, so Andy says. You should have just said all that because you knew it better than me. We're a band of brothers. We'll be back here after an hour from now. I guess we got another fella coming back up here. Stick around. It was a good. Now you're going to hear somebody who can really sing.
Let's hear it for Band of Brothers. As At this time, we will start the coronation ceremony.